Hey guys, welcome back to our repair guys. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to fix a horn on Ford Fiesta if yours doesn't work. Okay, we have this one right here guys, and it's a 2015 Fiesta. So if you have a Fiesta MK7 from 2008 to 2017, we'll show you how to do that now. So let me turn the key on. Okay, and I'll show you our horn. Okay, doesn't work. So, we'll show you which fuse is for the horn. Check that one first. If the fuse is not good, it's the horn. We'll have a video how to replace the horn as well. So, stay with us and let's go ahead and show you which fuse is for the horn now. More than 200 videos will be coming on this car. We'll be taking apart the whole thing. So, if you need anything, just let us know. So, what we'll need to do, guys, we'll need to open the hood now. Okay, support it, of course. And the fuse box, okay. One of the fuse boxes is located, okay, right here by the battery. So we need to squish on both sides towards each other. Okay, and gently pull it out. You have the some hoses here on the side. Careful not to damage them. I think this is for the windshield washers. Okay, and that's how you remove the lid. So once you remove the cap, you can see the fuse numbers printed on the back side. We'll need to get the fuse 26 to replace fuse 26. In our case, it's 20M fuse. Okay, and we'll just go ahead and replace it with a new one. Okay, let's grab the new one now, right there. Okay, let's install it, and I'm going to go ahead and see if that fixes the problem. I'm not going to stop the video so I can prove you that. In our case, just the fuse. Okay, turn the ignition on, same thing, listen now. Yep, works great. So, hopefully the video was helpful. Many more to come on that Fiesta, and see you guys next time.